the police. Unless they want to use me as bait and smoke him out or something. I'll tell you, I'm so sorry I've got to rush off like this.
It saves an awkward conversation.
Oh. Hey, there's no awkwardness here. Last night, you and me, our little family, this is perfect.
Are you just saying that?
No, look at me. Look at these eyes. Look at my smile. I mean it. Right, now you stay here. Keep the place locked up. I'll phone you now and make sure the kids are okay. Treat the place as your own. I'll be back as soon as I can.